Tell me about Josh Lowe. How did you do predictions tonight?
Right there. You want that reaction again?
Yes.
Wait, what happened?
What happened, though?
So many projected state champs went down tonight. I'm trying to rip up the sheets of paper that I had them on.
Destroy the evidence.
Destroy the evidence. Hey, you got to go away from the scene of the crime. It's right behind you.
Yeah, the scene of the crime, he's right behind me. Especially on that man right there where our three-time state champion, Cole Four, went down.
Stickley.
Right over. There, went down.
Hey, they were trying to do it to Mitch Moore. Did you watch that?
I saw one penalty point.
No, stall points. They call him for stalling twice on top. He did all the work. It was bizarre. If he would have got called again, it would have gone in overtime.
I'm not sure he got called for. He got called for three stalls in a row. I'm not sure, but I mean, I'm just saying, it's a weird night. D1 seemed orderly in comparison to some of the other stuff that went down.
Chaos, Josh. Chaos.
Complete.
Rip the evidence up. We gotta pack up, all right?
Okay.
Have a good one, man.
See ya.